Hey there, folks. This is David on David's Brain. Welcome back to our ongoing Let's Play Bloodstained Curse of the Moon for the PS4 on PS5. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, comment, ring the bell, contribute to my Patreon, link in the description at the bottom, stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. All right, last time we started off on our little quest, and Zangetsu managed to defeat a giant coal monster on a train and managed to free Miriam, and yeah, now we got ourselves a new party member. All right, so not much there, so let's get to it. So yeah, Miriam's definitely a lot better for handling long-range enemies. Alright, so good to know. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta take the hits in order to make the hits. Yeah, not really sure what that meant, but you know what, whatever, I'm going with it. Yeah, I know that skeleton pointing there was supposed to tell me to, the little skeletons are apparently saying that that's the right direction, but can't help but think that the other path is also leading me in a similar direction here. Yeah, one thing about Miriam is that she could definitely jump a lot higher than Zangetsu. She's basically Simon. Yeah, still need to get used to the jumping. Ugh. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. Thank you. Oh, I hate the I hate those flying heads. Yeah, no, the jumping in this game is awkward, just like classic Castlevania fans would absolutely love it. Oh, great. Oh, this is going to be annoying. Oh, you have got to be kidding me. Okay, I should probably just really stop with the jumping. Yeah, now if I was actually able to control myself while jumping, then this would be a whole different story. Okay, yeah, the Curse of the Moon allows me to go and replay stages that I've already taken care of, so, you know, hey, there's that. Yeah, no, the pleasantries are over now. And here's where the game really starts baring its teeth. I cannot but think that that's supposed to be some sort of protective aura. So yeah, probably gonna wait until I get down to that ice cavern so I can really use it to take care of business. Okay, so that's not a shield, so what good is that then? Oh, I hate those things. And yeah, no, there's no good angle on how to get rid of them. Except maybe that method I found. Thank you. Alright, now we're getting somewhere. All right, now we're starting to get somewhere. Oh boy. And unfortunately, I can't, without Miriam, I can't go and dodge his ice attacks. Or not. Okay. Oh, I see what that thing did earlier. It increases the my weapon storage capacity. Okay. Frigid hell. Whew. Well, at least I managed to tank that. Alright, new party member. That I would be defeated by a demon. I have been thoroughly humiliated. I am Alfred, an alchemist. Alchemist, use demons to fulfill your worldly desires. Every achievement requires a fair exchange. Even using demons is sometimes necessary. You have your own goals, correct? My power may be of use to even you. Your existence is unsettling to me, but your skills are not without value. I'll leave your head where it is for now. Alright, yeah, I won't kill you now. Good enough for me. Alright. Let's see, if I come to a fork in the path where I can't determine a shortcut, let's see, huh? Let's see, Alfred's, Alfred, we got ourselves the Buster Rod, and use Alchemy. And it was dead. Yeah, Alfred seems like he's just gonna be like a tank. Well, okay. Glass cannon. Right, that's what I meant to say. Alright, well, we managed to go and recruit another companion here, so, yep, made it through another stage. Time to call it a day. Yeah, next time we'll hopefully be able to get some more use out of Alfred, and hopefully I'll be able to actually learn the controls here and learn not to keep jumping around all over the place like a deranged bunny rabbit. So, till next time, folks, this is David on David's Brain. Stay inside, stay safe, wear a mask, get vaccinated. Bye-bye!